Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Undertale. On last episode, we got a pendant, and we also got an annoying dog, and the annoying dog ate our pendant. I believe also last episode is when we found out that I shouldn't have told Papyrus about the whole, not wearing a, pendant. Anyways, that's good. Alright, so, enjoy that, and let's get move on. I am Blue Groth, by the way. I don't remember if I mentioned that. Why did it get quiet? I can't move. Excuse. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm not back. Confrontation. Hello, Undyne. What? What's going on? Sounds like it came from over here. Oh, it's the pretty music again. That's a nice name. Why, thank you. My name is... I bet flowers. I don't mind that. No. Well, looks like I'm down here. This dwarf. The waterfall here seems to flow from the ceiling to the ceiling of the cavern. Occasionally a piece of trash will flow through and fall into the bottomless abyss below. Viewing this endless cycle of worthless garbage, it fills you with determination. They're all safe. Trash zone. I guess I got a lot of stuff out. You rest your hand on a rusted bike. The horn wheezes a horn of despair. A beat up desktop computer. The inside is empty. It's a cooler. It has no brand and shows no sign of wear. Inside are a couple of freeze-dried space food bars. Take one? Sure. You got astronaut. It's a DVD case for an anime. Desperate claw marks cover the edges. Interesting. Seems like a regular train guide. You want to beat it up? You sock the dummy. Who cares? What? fool! You think you can hurt me? I'm a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy too until you came along. When you talked to them, they thought you were in for a nice chat. But then, but the things you said, horrible, shocking, unbelievable, spooked them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul out of your body. What's the Naps tab look like? Their song. Mad dummy box, right? Talk to a dummy. Doesn't seem much for a conversation. Oh, Futile.
Yeah.
Okay, so you have to dodge them twice. Just have a look. Sorry, I interrupted you, didn't I? As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no? You guys look like you're having fun. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Oh no.
Naps to look!
Oh. Well, I'm gonna head home. Feel free to come with. No pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just thought I'd offer you. Yeah, I'm gonna take you up on the offer. First! It's dog residue. Intro. Dog residue. Dog item. Dirty dishes left by the unwashed dog. Press the air door was... What?! God. I hate that freaking dog. Never thought I'd say that, but I hate a dog. That's not food. There we go. Enough. Alright, let's see how long I've been going for. Hey, my house is up here. In case you want to see, or in case you don't. Well, let's save. You feel calm and tranquility. You're filled with determination! Alright. Let's keep going. Well, I think for now. Which one's his? Oh, he really came. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home. Okay. Oh, are you hungry? I can give you something to eat. This is a ghost sandwich. You wanna try it? Of course. You attempt to bite into the sandwich. Phase right there. Oh. After a great meal, I like to lie around and feel like garbage. Or lie on the ground and feel like garbage. It's a family tradition. Do you want to join me? Sure. Okay. Follow my lead. Here we go. You lie down as long as you don't move. So, only move around when you want to get up, yes. Invigorating gameplay here. Oh, that was nice. Thank you. Oh, that's my TV. a show I like to watch on sometimes. Right here. The computer's internet browser is open to a music sharing forum. Cool. Spiderweb. There's a flyer on a bake sale. On a bake sale. City label. What is that? City label. Guality. Day music. Sure. See, labeled spook wave. Wanna play? Spook tunes. What the heck is this music? I don't know! Dude, but spook me out! Is this worse than Sharon? No way, Sharon is way less scary. I'm so scared, but I didn't keep blinking. These are wings of fear! Forget it. This game is too filthy. Oh, wait, don't leave me! It's creepy music! Is this creepy music my punishment for being creepy? Please stop. I'll never creep again. Oh my god, it's a duck! A little bird wants to carry across. Alright, he's gonna drop me. He didn't drop me. Wow. That's cool. Where'd I end up? Oh, I'm back here. Little bird wants to carry you across. Do you accept the bird's offer? Anyways, that was fun. Onward! This is what?
It's a fish.
What? It's a living. Knock, knock. Let's see if anyone's home. Bye, creepy fish house. What does the sign say? North, Block Acres. East, Hotland. Something? Team of... Something? Did I find him? Where did I see you? Awkward. I'm working right now. I mean, welcome to Block Family Snail Farm. I'm the old employee. This place used to get a lot of business. But now I'm main customer. Customer disappeared one day. Now it's just some hairy guy who shows up once a month. It's a snail. For some reason, you can't help but wonder what it tastes like. What the hell are you doing? Snail. A long journey extends in front of you. Snail. Reach far and stretch beyond the horizons. Snail. So, snaileth sand. I've been long overdue for a second house. This is the snail town. The snail's got dollar bills. The snail race? Oh, come on, I want to race snails. You want to play a game? It's called Thunder Snail. Snails will race, and if the yellow snail wins, you win. And you play. Alright. Press the ability. Encourage your snail. Ready? Set? Go. Go, snail! Go, snail! What's that? Snail! Race ends. I had my snail on fire. Oh, it's like you encourage your snail too much. All the pressure. This is. It really got to her. Oh. Alright. It's called Thunder Snail. Nervous breakdown because I encourage it so much. This will be perfect. Will this explode the nail? Darn it. Undertale. The next episode, we will be going